This is the last known Imperial rally point.
This will be a dangerous hunting ground, filled with wreckage and false signals. A good place for an ambush.
Indeed. Another opportunity to prove your worth. You must not allow Sensor Ghosts to lead you into a trap.
You have a recommendation, Malevolence.
Reach forth your hand. Let your escort vessels and squadrons uncover the battlefield's truth. Save your warships for when the Unbeliever's trap is sprung.
Agreed. We'll use their own snare against them.
As the War Master wills! Sighted!
Task Force Retribution. Heretic forces are converging on our position. Break and attack. Target and destroy all enemy signals.
It seems we've been detected.
Good. I tire of skulking amidst old bones.
Enemy ship sighted! Fires unleashed! Setting course! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! I cannot, master! Our minions rampage through their ship! Boarding attack successful, master! Tear them apart! Break them! Galaxy burn!
Task Force Retribution, this is Dark Angel's Battle Group Penance. We stand ready to assist. Move to Vector.
Lord Franken, With your assistance, I can neutralize the command crew of the Vengeful Justice and leave the vessel ripe for capture.
Who are you? Why should I believe your claims?
Because I am Arben Talos, forerunner of the Alpha Legion. I can do as I claim. All you need do is stand ready.
Truly, this is a sign of rising fortunes. Trust to the Scion of Alpharius. Engage the foe, but spare the Dark Angel's flagship. Very well.
Enemy ship sighted! Doomfire's unleashed! Spare us, for we strike from the warp!
Identified. Prepare to engage all.
Now is the moment. I have blast doors rigged to seal off the bridge. Send your strike teams and the vessel will be ours.
Stand ready, Talos. Strike teams are mobilizing.
Make haste. They're tracing my signal.
Outward transmission detected. There is a traitor aboard. Find and kill him.
This is no time for delay. Join you as soon as this vessel's last resistance is purged. That several Imperial vessels have fled your wrath. Even now, they regroup under the command of Lord Admiral Spire.
Let them run. I sought to send a message, Let them bear it far and wide to any who have wit to hear. We of the Alpha Legion excel in delivering such tidings. If you would have us serve you, have a care. The Sons of Alpharius are masters of deception. Keep them close, but not too close.
Agreed. Return to your vessel, Instigator Talis. I will find you employment soon enough.
As you command.
I confess you exceed my expectations. So long as you continue to please the gods, their blessings will flow. We should press on to the Agrippina sector and bring enlightenment to this spire.
Warlord Vrykan, are you a mewling cur? The False Emperor's warriors are regrouping. Why have you not broken their resistance?
They have proven more determined than anticipated. Even now, our Lord Admiral Spire marshals the defenders of the Aegis Ocularis Eastern Fringe. Perhaps worse, an Inquisitor Darkhammer has rooted out many of our operatives and infiltrators, blinding our great work.
No excuses! I am the Chosen of Abaddon. I command you to bring Spire to battle. Scatter his fleet and his hopes.
As you command.
Hellbreed has closed the channel. He sees you as a threat, but we need not play his game. However, we cannot sit idle. Spire is a distant threat, but Darkhammer? We should put Drang to use. Lure Darkhammer into a trap.
I concur. It is past time Drang proved his worth.
Drang, your master commands you.
Malevolence, how may I serve the gods?
We desire direct confrontation with Inquisitor Darkhammer.
It should be simple enough to arrange. The man's a maniac when he gets the spore of heresy in his nostrils. I concede the Stellar Fortress Baleful Knight with a few expendable agents and let word of them reach Darkhammer. The Ultor system is full of gas clouds. It should make any ambush pleasingly effective.
Good. Enact your plan, Drang. We will be ready.
It seems we have an ambush to prepare. Praise the gods, but you were petitioned for an audience.
petitioned. In most forthright terms, the World Eaters are not known for either respect or subtlety.
Welcome to Scarus! Here there has been war and slaughter on a scale you cannot conceive. And still the orcs come, led by their warlord, Blitzripper. My berserkers have drowned worlds in their blood, but the fighting continues. I demand you join your forces to mine.
Demand? We should secure Scarus. And if there is indeed carnage to be had, it will surely attract Khorne's favor.
Very well. We shall offer the Blood God all the tribute he would wish. A demonstration of our might will throw these barbaric creatures into disarray.
Blood for the Blood God!
With warp storms rendering astropathic communications erratic, Segmentum Obscura's High Command continued experiencing difficulty coordinating its forces. Imperial commanders were advised that communications received from distant sources were not to be trusted. Scattered reports indicated that, in addition to chaos incursions, Scarus nurtured an increasing greenskin menace. Eventually, High Command took this threat seriously. They acted too late. What would become known as the Green Crusade had grown from a few scattered and disorganized tribes to a mighty war that threatened to overwhelm the Imperium's embattled holdings. With the capture of Forge World Mordax Prime, the Green Crusade's momentum redoubled. Survivors from the rechristened Mordaka Prime report seeing hundreds of gargants being fashioned from the debris, and skies thick with the choking black smoke of orc cruisers. It can only be a matter of time before other worlds share Mordax's fate.
Thank you.
dead! Their lust for battle drowned by their fear! Blood for the Blood God!
Indeed.
Are you not glad I chose to share my victory?
His victory? No matter. We have gained a foothold in this sector, but we must move quickly. The war must be ended, which means we must bring death to Warlord Blitzripper. You will aid in this, Barriss?
Blood for the Blood God!
My agents have contacted War Boss Gorspitter, Blitzripper's second in command. He has agreed to turn on his master for the proper price.
Why bargain when we can simply take their skulls?
Little good that has done you so far, World Eater. Vane, what price does Gorspitter demand?
Space Titan flesh, and in great quantity.
Worthless beasts! The Nerivian expanse is overrun with them!
Then that is where we shall go,